number 10, driving the Chris Hedder countertops, Lester Stock Building Supplies, number 19, from Mount Pleasant Mills, Colby Womer. Starting 19th, we'll be inside of row number 10. At the wheel of the middle is worth the potato chips, number 7, from Harrisburg. The winner of the B-Main tonight, Chad Layton. Starting 18th, driving the Trone Outdoor, Kennard Trucking, number 39, from Mifflintown, Keith Kaufman. Starting 17th, racing of Aspers, driving Carnival 48, Danny Dietrich. Starting 16th, from Elizabethville, Lissai Shell, number 11, Mike Erdley. Starting 15th, it is Emco Headers, number 1, from Broken Arrow, Oklahoma, Stevie Smith. 14th, on the outside of row number 7, a former National Open winner here at Selinsgrove Speedway, in the B&B Oval Track Products, number 65, from York, Johnny Mackison Jr. Going 13th, on the inside of row number 7, driving the Ponchos Racing Products, number 93, from Lancaster, the Hammer, Doug Ash. Going 12th, on the outside, row number 6, driving the Summit Transport, Paul Stein Chevrolet Ritter Feeds, number 5, from McClure, Phil Walter. Starting 11th, on the inside of the 6th row, in the Mach 1 chassis, Brickers, number 7M. The Tower City Tornado, Mark Smith. Lining up 10th, on the outside of row number 5, feature winner last night at Port Royal Speedway, the current Speedweek point leader going into tonight's finale. At the wheel, the J&S Fabrication, number 22, from Thomasville, Greg Hodnett. Starting 9th, on the inside of the 5th row, the Swopes Salvage and Recycling, number 71, from York, Brian Lepo. Lining up 8th, in the Dynamic Wings and Subs, Sunny Hill Tree and Trucking, number 17B, from Warrensford, Steve Buckwalter. Lining up 7th on the inside of the 4th row, in the Cluxton Lumber, number 0, from Pennington, New Jersey, Rick Lafferty. Lining up 6th on the outside of row number 3, the teenager from Myerstown, driving the TJ's Body Shop sponsored, number 19M, Brent Marks. Lining up 5th on the inside of row number 3, the 11-time Speedweek champion, driving the CNS Landscape, number 51, from Salverville, Fast Freddie Raymer. Starting 4th, on the outside of row number 2, tonight's Fast Qualifier, driving the Golf Racing, Beavertown Block, Creasy Sides, number 12, from Selinsgrove, Blaine Heimbach. Starting 3rd, on the inside of row 2, Village Square Plaza, Gary and Patty Beam, number 88, from Millerstown, Todd Schaefer. And starting on the front row, for the Mach 1 chassis sponsor, Jan Opperman Memorial, Speedweek finale, outside pole position, into Leland's.com, number 27. The winner here at Selinsgrove, back in May from Owosso, Oklahoma, currently second in the point standings, a 6-time winner in 2010, Darren Pittman. And starting on the pole for tonight's race, in the Advanced Development Services, Tocta Motorsports, number 30C, from Fayetteville, Lance DeWeese. All right, fans, the pace truck from Selinsgrove Ford is pulling away. We're going to push them off and line them up two by two for the start of tonight's Jan Opperman Memorial Pennsylvania Speedweek finale here at Selinsgrove Speedway.